how difficult is this loss?
How difficult? I mean, sorry. I mean, every loss is difficult, you know. So, I mean, it is what it is now. There's nothing else we can do about it. So, I mean, you gotta come back next year.
What were the emotions in the ninth inning, just to go up with DJ's home run and then obviously in the bottom of the inning? It's kind of a crazy turn of events there.
What was it?
Yeah.
Our emotion? I mean, it's good. You know, DJ always come up clutch for us the whole year, so he came up clutch in that situation and tied the game. And, you know, any loss, it's hard. So, I mean, things happen, and I mean, we can only control what we can control from now on, so.
It's part of the emptiness in here, just the feeling of knowing that this team might not be back in next year, the way it is constituted now.
Like, this roster might not look the same next year.
Oh, well, that, I don't know. That's not in my department. I don't even know where I'm going to be at. So that's the thing. So who knows what's going to happen now.
You mentioned you don't know where you're going to be at. Do you hope it's here?
I mean, yes.
To come so close, Didi, to the World Series and to have an end like this, does it make it more difficult?
I mean, it's the same question you just asked me.
How do you look on the season as a whole? I mean, 103 wins, a great year in the regular season, but a little bit short of your goal. Do you feel like it was a successful season, or is it always going to be something missing?
It's not a successful season because we're not just playing to get 102 wins and then just leave. You know, we want to play to get to the World Series and win it. So I think that's what we played the whole year for.